The United Nations Development Programme has known pursuing a series of blockchain-focused projects. According to Coindesk.com, the programme is testing the method of blockchain application, microfinance, remittances, and connected vehicles.